Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. That hurt. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. Hit by Psychic. Taken down by an intense blow. Umbreon is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Solid hit! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. The move fails! Hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Trico is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? That hurt! Its special attack fell. The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Trico starts to attack. Yeah! A beautiful attack! It's down and out. Heracly is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A light hit. Became confused. It hits. A smashing blow. That dealt some massive damage. The battle has reached its final stage. It snapped out of its confusion. Hit! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Heracly desperately holds on. Big hit! It's down and out. Miss Magius is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The red corner deals out multiple hits. Hit by Psychic. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Thank you.
softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins! It's Attack Rose! The air in the Colosseum is tense! The move fails! Both corners' moves fail! Hacknia dozes off! Fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! The red corner still can't move! Aerial Ace hits! It couldn't take him! It's down! Zebra is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Loudred is sent out. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. A beautiful attack! That's a hit this time! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A rigid shot! The red corner cannot move! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? A beautiful attack! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? From Body Slam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Machoke is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slandum! It's down and out! Togekiss is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Aerial Ace hits! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner has won the game!